Just removing this intermediation, the digital world is creating more amount of comforts to the individual, more amount of economy. Take the example of, for instance, a farmer. Today, a farmer has at least about three or four tiers before he gets to finally the end user, or at times there can be 10, 12 intermediaries. That has disappeared at this point of time. Farmers use eChowpal, it's an IDC website. As a result of that, they don't have intermediation. So therefore, technologies have certainly not creating, they could probably create temporary aberrations from time to time, like GST, like demonetization. But I don't think that they will definitely create any intermediation. We talk about a lot of deals with the digital world. We think, you know, there's a lot of disruptive technologies are leading into democratization at this point of time. We're also seeing that there is demonetization that's happening at this juncture. Because our belief is probably in a few years from now, credit cards will disappear from this country. That's quite possible. Yes. So therefore, you know, it doesn't mean therefore what will credit card companies do? They'll find something new to happen. So I don't think we should get overly worried about disintermediation. Thank you.